हेलो माय डियर किड्स एंड पेरेंट्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल माय पाठशाला बाय नीतू निगम। आज मैं लेकर आई हूँ आपके लिए एनसीईओ ओलंपियाड वर्कबुक क्लास थर्ड की वर्कशीट चैप्टर वाइज। इसके पहले मैंने चैप्टर वन को फंडामेंटल्स ऑफ कंप्यूटर्स के चैप्टर्स को अच्छे से समझाकर उसकी वर्कशीट डाली है। अगर अभी तक आपने वह वीडियो नहीं देखा है तो प्लीज़ जाकर अवश्य देखें और उसके बाद इस वर्कबुक को सॉल्व करें। मैं अपने डिस्क्रिप्शन में क्लास थर्ड CBSE सिलेबस के अकॉर्डिंग बुक को जो समझाया है मैंने उसके बुक सॉल्व के क्वेश्चंस लिंक में डाल दूंगी। उसे एक बार आप अवश्य देखें, फिर इस ओलंपियाड वर्कबुक के क्वेश्चन को देखेंगे तो आपको अच्छे से समझ पर आएगा। तो चलिए स्टार्ट करते हैं चैप्टर टू, इनपुट एंड आउटपुट डिवाइस। क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, विच अमंग द फॉलोइंग इज ए कर्सर कंट्रोल इनपुट डिवाइस। ऑप्शन ए, बी, सी एंड डी। करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी, ट्रैक बॉल। इमेज शो इन ऑप्शन बी इज ऑफ ए ट्रैक बॉल विच इज अ कर्सर कंट्रोल डिवाइस। वेन द बॉल ऑन होल्डर इज रोटेट बाय फिंगर देन द कर्सर ऑन द स्क्रीन ऑल्सो गेट्स मूव इन द सेम डायरेक्शन। क्वेश्चन नंबर टू, इज द मीन्स ऑफ डायरेक्ट डेटा एंट्री इन टू अ कंप्यूटर। इट इज अ स्मॉल प्लास्टिक डिवाइस डैट इज नॉर्मली कनेक्टेड टू कंप्यूटर। इट रीड्स द डेटा इन कोडेड ऑन द कार्ड इंसर्टेड इन टू इट एंड ट्रांसफर इट्स डेटा टू द कंप्यूटर फॉर फर्दर प्रोसेसिंग। ऑप्शन ए स्कैनर, बी प्लॉटर, सी इलेक्ट्रॉनिक कार्ड रीडर, डी ऑप्टिकल मार्क रीडर। करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी, इलेक्ट्रॉनिक कार्ड रीडर। क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री, द आउटपुट डिस्प्ले ऑन द नोन एज सॉफ्ट कॉपी। ऑप्शन ए स्पीकर, बी मॉनिटर, सी प्रिंटर एंड डी जॉयस्टिक। करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी, मॉनिटर। क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर, अनस्क्रैम्बल द गिवन वर्ड द सेलेक्ट द डिवाइस ऑन विच इज फाउंड। ऑप्शन ए, बी, सी एंड डी। करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी, द स्क्रैम्बल वर्ड इज SCROLL स्क्रॉल विल। स्क्रॉल विल इज फाउंड अ माउस and is used for scrolling a document up or down. Question number 5. I am a pointing input device commonly used to select or modify data directly on the screen. Option A, B, C and D. Correct answer is option D. Question number 6. Select the incorrect match. Option A, numlock, a target key, B, shift used in combination with other key for typing symbol, C, control used to move the cursor at the end of a document, D, escape used to cancel an operation. Correct answer is option C, used to move the cursor at end of the document. Question number 7. It read pictures, words and number directly from a page and can change them into form that a computer can understand, identify it. Option A, B, C and D. Correct answer is option B. This image shown in option B is of a scanner. It is used for capturing data from hard copy output and its convert them into digital form to store them in the computer. Question number 8. Means to hold down the left mouse button while you move the mouse pointer to a new place. Option A, single click, B, double click, C, dragging, D, left click. Correct answer is option D, dragging. Question number 9. Select odd one out. Option A, B, C and D. Correct answer is option D. Printer, monitor and speaker are output device, whereas joystick is an input device. Question number 10. The image shown here is an device and it is an option A, output reader, B, output LED monitor, C, input scanner, D, input CTR machine. Correct answer is option C, input scanner. Question number 11. Pressing this key allow you to jump the cursor several space forward at once. Option A, tab key, B, space bar, C, shift key, D, enter. Correct answer is option A, tab key. Question number 12. A wireless mouse, option A, need to be connected with the computer with a USB cable. B, requires shorter cable than wire mouse. C, makes it easy to control the cursor from anywhere. D, both A and B. Correct answer is option C. A wireless mouse is a mouse without a wire, which means user need not to worry about the length of the cable and it can be handled very easily. Question number 13. Which of the following types of printer is more suitable where continuous paper stationery is used? Option A, dot matrix printer, B, daisy wheel printer, C, inkjet printers, D, laser printer. Correct answer is option A, dot matrix printer. Continuous stationery is a long strip of paper which is used for printing invoice from the given option. Only dot matrix printer provides support for continuous stationery, so option A is correct. Question number 14. Select the correct match. Option A, move cursor to the new line, escape key. B, mouse the cursor up, down, left and right, control. C, eraser to takes to the left of cursor, backspace. D, change the case of text, enter. Correct answer is option C, erase to takes the left of cursor, backspace. Question number 15. Which of the following device each are used to feed audio data in computer? Option A, B, C. Option A, only one, B, only two, C, both one and two, D, both two and three. Correct answer is option D, both two and three. Trackball is used to control the cursor. Microphone is used to enter audio data and headphone with mic is used to listen to audio data as well as to provide audio data. So from the given option, only option 2 and 3 can be used to feed audio data in computer. Question number 16. Which of the following input device is commonly found in laptops? Option A, joystick, B, touch phone, C, printer, D, light pen. Correct answer is option B, touch pen. A laptop is all is one computing machine. It supports a touchpad which is used in place of mouse to select and open items. Question number 17. Input and output device are connected to the computer through the option A, monitor, B, keyboard, C, port, D, RAM. Correct answer is option D, port. Question number 18. It has characters printed on the key and each press of a key corresponds to a single written symbol on the screen. Identify the device, option A, B, C and D. Correct answer is option C, keyboard. Question number 19. Select the incorrect statement. Option A, light pen and joystick are pointing device. B, OMR is a special key of a scanner used to evaluate MCQ answer sheet. C, webcam is primarily used to give sound output. D, plotter is used for designing purpose. Correct answer is option C. A webcam is a small video camera that is primarily used for recording video and to take pictures. So option C is incorrect. Question number 20. This device is commonly used for shopping mall and larger retail stores. What is the device called? Option A, organized keyboard. B, concept keyboard. C, active keyboard. D, passive keyboard. Correct answer is option B, concept keyboard. Question number 21. Which of the following statement holds true about the device shown in the given image? Statement 1, it is a data capture device. Statement 2, it reads information stored in credit or access control cards. A, only statement 1. B, only statement 2. C, both statement 1 and statement 2. D, neither statement 1 nor statement 2. Correct answer is option C, both statement 1 and statement 2. A magnetic strip record is a special type of input device. It reads the data stored in a strip band, which is generally found on back of smart cards. It then verifies the information read by it with the stored information. Question number 22. Question number 22. This is a multifunctional device. It consists of a printer, a scanner, fax and photocopier. From the following option, determine that kinds of device is it. Only A, only input device. B, only output device. C, both input and output device. D, central processing unit. Correct answer is option B, both input and output device. As stated in the question, this device consists of both printer output device and a scanner input device. So, it is said to be an input and output device as it performs both the functions. Question number 23. Unscramble the given word that then select the statements which is are correct. Unscramble words is L-A-S-E-R, ledger. 1. The word when unscrambled for the same of name of the printer. B, it is process by which computer operates on data. 3. It is device found inside the motherboard. Option A, only 1. B, only 2. C, only 3. D, 2 and 3. Correct answer is option A, only 1. Ledger, which is a type of non-impact printer, so option A is correct. Question number 24. Identify the device so here and then select the purpose it is used for. A, it is used to read some specially printed characters found on check. B, a manual data entry device which looks like a typewriter. Correct answer is third option, a touchscreen device which acts as both input and output device. D, a processing device found in desktop computer. Correct answer is option A. It is used to read some specially printed character found on check. The image shown in a magnetic ink character reader MICR that reads in information written on check, which is printed with the special magnetized the ink. Question number 25. Which of the following statement holds true about key on a keyboard? Statement 1, Control plus Alt plus Shift key appears twice on a standard keyboard. Statement 2, home and R navigation key. A, only statement 1. B, only statement 2. C, both statement 1 or statement 2. D, neither statement 1 nor statement 2. Correct answer is option C, both statement 1 and statement 2. तो पेरेंट्स आज के लिए इतना ही। आपको हमारा वीडियो कैसा लगा प्लीज़ कमेंट करके अवश्य बताएं। साथ ही मैं आपको यह भी बताना चाहूँगी कि क्लास फर्स्ट, क्लास सेकेंड एंड क्लास फिफ्थ के ओलंपियाड, कंप्यूटर ओलंपियाड की वर्कशीट मैंने बनाकर अपने चैनल पर डाली है, तो प्लीज़ वहाँ पर भी आप जाकर अवश्य देख सकते हैं। इसी प्रकार के एजुकेशनल वीडियो के लिए हमारे चैनल पर बने रहे और प्लीज़ हमारे चैनल को लाइक कीजिए, सब्सक्राइब कीजिए एंड शेयर कीजिए। साथ ही बेल आइकॉन दबाना ना भूलें जिससे कि आपको हमारे नेक्स्ट वीडियो की नोटिफिकेशन मिल जाए। थैंक यू।